Hello friends, Quadratic Equation Google Doodle is showing in many countries around the world. My math homework says that a basketball player's shot follows a parabola. How does the quadratic equation fit in here? Can you walk me through it? Learning the quadratic equation to kick off the school year, today's animated doodle features a top trending equation, the quadratic equation, ax²+bx+c=0. Google is celebrating back to school with animated doodle and short details about quadratic equation. Let's know more about quadratic equation in AI mode. A quadratic equation is a second degree polynomial equation in one variable, with a standard form ax²+bx+c=0. Here, x is the variable, and a, b and c are known numbers, with a not equal to 0. The most common way to solve any quadratic equation is by using the quadratic formula. This learning series doodle features the quadratic equation, a mathematical tool that has a number of useful applications across physics, engineering, business, and much more. The quadratic equation is most often used in physics to calculate real-world motion. If you've ever watched a basketball arc toward the hoop, you've seen the quadratic equation in action. Ready to learn more? Explore the quadratic equation further with AI mode in Google search. You can ask any question that comes to mind and get a helpful, AI-powered response complete with relevant sites on the web. From there, it's easy to ask follow-up questions or explore a new topic of interest. For example, on clicking quadratic equation, Google Doodle asked a question: my math homework says that a basketball player's shot follows a parabola. How does the quadratic equation fit in here? Can you walk me through it? Google Gemini AI quickly answers for the same. We will regularly update on quadratic equation AI mode in Google search. Thanks for watching this video on quadratic equation.